Hi, I'm Frank Keegan with KR4 Performance. We specialize in high performance engine modifications. We race off-road GNCCs and we race outdoor motocross nationals and supercross. We're trying to get back to the core of GNCC racing. It's become so commercialized. Feel that the having the youth team, it's really gonna take it to the next level. I mean, the kids are the future of the sport. The youth track is usually about a 4 mile loop, and they race for about an hour and a half. And the kids just put all their heart into it.
Yeah, it's been awesome. You know, these guys have stepped up, and we're kind of putting our own thing together. And it's a situation where I can say what I want to use, and we can work together on stuff. And you know, having the youth team here as well, it kind of brings it's kind of lively with them running around, and it makes it fun. You know what I mean? It kind of takes you back to when I was a young kid, and we ride our bicycles around all day before the race, and then we just ride our motorcycles. You know what I mean? It's kind of the grassroots of racing is, you know, it's what we all grew up doing, and you know, it's nice to get back to that side of it, you know, without the, you know, like we were talking about, the pressure side of things with these other big teams, and you know, everything's so serious. And at the end of the day, we're just here to ride our motorcycles and have fun. Every night before I go to sleep, you know, my wish is that I'll be a GNCC champion someday, and you know, that's the last thing I think about at night, and the first thing I think about in the morning. Until it isn't, you know what I mean, I'm going to continue racing and making it fun. At that point, when the flag drops, the bullshit stops, and it's just you and the bike, you know what I mean, and the rest of this stuff really doesn't matter at that point. I mean, you're the one that's in control. You control your own destiny. She's got her halo.
custom package. I mean, everything. Everything's different about this except for the guy wearing the clothes right here. Put your hands together for Jason Thomas. I tell you, man, everything different, but the heart and the desire that comes from out of there, man, because we saw a splendid ride out of you today, Jason. I saw that it looked like you had some struggles there on the first lap when you came through seventh place position. You were a little ways back, man, but you went to work on that.
Yeah, for sure. You know, before the racing, people tried to put me down, and it kind of fired me up a little bit. And, you know, that's just the way it is. People are selfish, and you know, they're trying to do that stuff. But, you know, after I got going, I made a couple of mistakes, and, you know, kind of worked the frustration out of me, and, you know, a couple of crashes, and then got going, and I was way back, and just kept plugging away, and, you know, with all the stuff that's happened over the past week or so, you know, just dug deep, and just started thinking about all the bad stuff, and, you know, just dug down and picked guys off one at a time, and just got back there in third, and, you know, couldn't quite get up to them guys, but, you know, from where I was, I'm happy with the result.
No doubt, man, and I mean, you're talking a bike you've only had, you said you got, what, Monday or Tuesday this week?
I actually got it on Thursday, and we built it, and I rode around KR4's lawn, basically, and just made sure it ran, and all the bars and everything were good, and, you know, I didn't do nothing to it, it was right out of the dealership, and, you know, I just wrote the thing.
Wow, man, that's pretty impressive stuff right there, to say the least, dude. Good job, man, and good performance out here the first time on it. And I know you said it's kind of a privateer effort for you going on now, man, but I know you got a lot of folks that are sticking behind you right now as well.
Yeah, for sure. Now, I got to thank everybody, you know, especially Keegan and KR for stepping in and supporting this whole program, this whole family. You know, they're taking me in and really, you know, helping. That's a big deal for being so far from home and my family and stuff. I really got to say thank you to them. FMC, Rockwell, Fly, Maxis, Keegan Wireless, X-Brand, a couple of people, you know, this sport is full of good people, and a couple of people sent me money in the mail just to get me to this race. So, you know, I got to thank them, Nolan and Dave, Clockwork, and my trainer, Joel, and obviously Frank and his wife, and, you know, all the kids, you know, they keep me. This week we've been working on all kinds of stuff. We've been running around on little micro scooters and just, you know, keeping it fun, and that's what it was all about. You know, that's what I wanted to get back to, was having fun on the motorcycle. And obviously, you know, I rode hard, but, you know, I had to have a good bike underneath me, and it speaks volumes with the bike, you know. Picking it out of a shop like that and just riding the thing, it says a lot for the bike. So, you know, I will be racing, and hoping to get some wins here for the next rounds.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it from his mouth himself, Jason Thomas, UK7, taking second, third place.